Driver of a pickup truck crashes into a construction trailer near a bridge that is closed. The vehicle overturns, trapping the driver inside. It happened about 10 o'clock last night on Route 488 in Perry Township, Lawrence County. The driver was talking with first responders as he was being taken out of that truck. He was flown by medical helicopter to a trauma center.